Mario started to get sick. He said, Pedro, why don't I get better? As time passed, Mario became weak and thin. One day, he was so sick that he fell to the ground. Karate said that Mario had AIDS. The kids were scared. Mario can't live here anymore. We don't want to get AIDS from him. Karate said, no, Mario stays here. He's our friend, and he needs us. No one can get AIDS from just touching him.